Why does it look like I'm holding a gun like a retard? You see this, right?
Nope.
Just stop and get out real quick and look how I'm holding this gun real quick. You're
gonna
laugh.
I can see, and you're not holding it any way.
I'm holding it like my arms are all fucked up, like I got ran over and I'm special and I have problems holding a gun type kind of thing.
Wait, there's a silo in here?
I got it! You gotta go closer. I can't hit it from back here. Unless I get my sniper out. Hold on.
Oh no. Gotta take care
just
of this
my
guy.
Ass. Magic.
Alright, hold on.
Oh, he dead. They killed him. We can continue.
Bullshit.
What'd you do? What'd you run over?
No, it was the van. The prisoner van.
Why don't you go back and get it? That helps.
Did you weren't paying attention?
I didn't see him drive by me on the left side. On my side. Unless he was on your side. It's invisible, that's why I couldn't see it on my screen. They just passed this fucking emblem, it was invisible. How am I supposed to see it? Or ignore that there's a VIP back there. Okay.
I didn't even see him. You're going back!
I see his fucking thing popping up right there on my screen. I see the crown. Okay, stop right here. Whoa, I can stop him from here. I don't need you going closer. He gone. Get him, bitch.
That was not a crown, that was something else.
No, he's also technically a VIP, he's just a little food chain guy. Still counts, though. Still counts. They all count as the same. Stop! Don't hit nothing! Oh no, we're not doing hermations. Nope. Get back in the truck.
What do you mean?
You're not.
What?
We're not doing hermations.
I wasn't planning on it.
I was gonna say we're not doing her shit. Her shit is retarded and stupid. I've not even finished off her shit yet.
Ooh.
Ooh, there's a locked room here.
Yeah. Look what I found though. Pretty car. I'm getting this all the way because there's bees right there. I don't want to blow it up.
What's in here? Ooh, money.
I can pick the lock. I can pick the lock, maybe.
I already picked it. You want what's in here?
Hold on. Beehive. I'm taking care of a beehive problem for her.
And setting everything else on fire.
Yeah, that's fine. As long as the cars ain't in the way, we're good. See? We're good.
Her house is on fire. What do you mean, it's good?
We'll figure out where you need to go.
Ooh, there's a loot thing in here?
You're on fire!
Not anymore!
Yes, it's on fire! Oh.
There's a loot thing in there if you need it.
I'm good. You just need to figure out where you need to go and I'll drive real quick.
Alrighty, let's see. What else
also, don't
is in
run
here?
Her ass. I don't run this old lady's ass over. I hate your missions, so.
Take a right.
Okay. Taking a right.
Where the fuck
did you go? Let me know where to go. You just keep on the map, and I'll drive. You just tell me where to go. Hey, in front of you. Take that out when we get nearby.
Oh shit.
Oh fuck, I'm backing up. Why am I backing up? I have a gun too.
Wait, hold on.
Oh, flamethrower!
We're done.
No, we're not.
Ow! Yeah, we're done.
Fuck. You might be done, but I'm not. What? How? How? The car didn't even blow up yet! When
you
I went
down.
No, it wasn't down yet. The car didn't blow me up. I put out the fire and I put my med kit on and I instantly went down. So, this game is stupid on their logic.
On my screen, you were already down before the car blew up.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I thought the car blew up. Like, how the fuck did the car blow me up? I wasn't even... Here, let me drive. You figure out where the fuck we're going. Switch. You let me... Yo, I'm like... We're gonna get me dead.
Why? You killed us last time.
Well, no, you're the guy who... I've done every mission in this game. It's your game. You gotta know where you gotta go. I can't just, you know, guess where you need to go.
Let's go back to kill that... silo. Almost done.
Alright.
Let's see. I don't have those. I do have those.
We're going back, so get ready. If I see this flame tongue, bitch, he's dying today. Roadblock! Roadblock!
Hey, watch out. Watch out. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Watch this. Watch this. So easy.
Oh.
Bye-bye.
That kind of failed.
What
sir.
The fuck? It's not even blown
you don't
up.
Have, no, there we go. You might want to get in. He called for the plane. You might want to get in the vehicle. Drifting, get in the vehicle. We got a plane.
I'm good.
Coming in. I'm coming in hot. Hold on. I know that sounds wrong, but I'm coming in hot. Oh, he's on my ass.
Holy shit.
Oh, where am I going?
Oh, that truck?
Oh. I'm turning around so you can shoot him. Hold on.
Got him.
Fire. Fire. Okay, get out and get him. I'll take care of the guys on our flamethrower, watch out. Why can I not? What? What? Pick me up. Can you not pick me up?
You're in the fire.
You got a truck on you.
You're in the fire. I'm not worried about the fucking truck.
I'm out. I'm good. Did you kill him?
I'm taking care of this bitch.
He's dead.
No, there's a few. There's like. Oh, there's another secret area up here.
Yeah, I know how to get into it. Follow me.
Do you, though?
You want it? Yes, follow me. Trust me on this.
I almost got bit by a snake.
I know you don't trust me on much shit, but when it comes to this game, trust me. I've done everything on here. That's
you've blown up. You said you don't. You know what you're doing. You drove a truck right into a fucking.
A
river. Then you said no. This truck's not gonna blow up, and it blew up.
Zip line in.
Where's it at?
I'm going to it. Follow me. Up here.
What are you talking about?
Look where I'm at. The zip line that leads into the secret area is up here. You gotta go up here.
Actually, I'm following the line. I don't know where you're at.
I am following the zipline up the mountain is what I'm doing.
You're too far. Where the fuck are you? You are nowhere near where it is.
Yeah, I am.
No, you're not.
I'm near the beginning of the zipline. That's where I'm at. I'm literally right at the beginning. You can see me on your map. I just gotta remember where it starts. And then ends. Okay. So here is where it starts. Up here at this place, which there should be guys here.
Holy shit. How far into the mountains does it go?
Very far.
There better be fucking gold and thousands of dollars in this shit.
Fire! Fire! Fire not good.
Why are you telling me? You left me way the fuck down here.
Fire not good. Ouch. Fire bad. Fire bad. I had to get out of there. Woo. Jesus H. Christ. Stay down there, there's fire. There's a whole lot of fire.
Fucking no. You can't go anywhere without setting something on fire.
No, they did this time. They did. I walked in and they blew me up. Plus there's a statue here, so I'm glad I came up here. There's money involved in here too, so once that fire goes... Mother raised my bitch! Woohoo! Oh, fire. Okay, it's right... Oh, that's right. Hey, you gotta read it right here. Yeah, right here. What's it say? Where's the stash at or whatever?
Everything's all set. When the cold attacks your farm, say the word and I'll ride the zip lines all the way down.
I knew it!
That's the one we already found. We just gotta ride the zip line.
This one. Yeah.
We already found this one. We just gotta get to it.
Ah! Oh, you fucker, you about knocked me down.
Who, me?
Yes, you. Yes, you. Fuck me, I fucked up.
No! I did the exact same thing! And I didn't pull my parachute in time, either.
That might have been your problem, buddy. That might have been your problem.
I ain't doing what you did again.
What?
I didn't know you automatically latched to it.
Yeah, you do. You do. I'm the retard who totally forgot about it. Don't feel bad, it's been a while since I've done this shit, but I just know you go up here, you follow the zipline all the way down, takes you to the gold and whatever else is in there. I think this one actually comes with a gun, I think.
This is like Battlefield,
Four?
This is like Battlefield Hardline.
Yeah.
Mixed with Battlefield 5.
Oh, there's a helicopter right there. There's a big ass helicopter. Oh, fuck. Yep. Going carefully across. Got it. Ouch. Did you not make it?
I made it. Just give me a second.
Oh, okay.
Making sure.
I'm waiting, and... We have... Touchdown.
Ooh, porn.
Porn? What? Where? What? I don't see no porn. Where'd you find the porn at, sir?
On my computer.
Oh, okay. Uh-huh. Very funny. Now, here's the next question. I forgot how to get... Oh.
A zipline?
No. I just jumped down all the way. Look, it's more loot. Nothing in there? Okay, I thought there was an animal in there. Here's the one problem we have now. We don't got a fucking vehicle!
That's okay.
No! Get back, you motherfucker!
Actually, there's one behind us. There's one behind
Fuck
me.
Fuck you, skunk! There's a fucking skunk. Watch out, he will spray you and actually does take your life down, actually. Ooh! That could come out of... Oh! Trying not to fuck this one up, like I said it myself. What the fuck's this kind of music? No, fuck you. Hey, Drippin', you want the pop or the beer?
What?
You want the pop or the beer? There's a beer and a pop in the car. Which one do you want, the beer or the pop?
Pop.
Okay, I'll take the beer.
Hey, I think I'm able to destroy him now.
Okay.
Yep, I'm able to kill him now. So.
There we go. You sure you want me taking the beer while I'm driving? You sure about that?
I don't know why you're drinking beer in the first place.
And there's a beer on my side of the car. I'm drinking it. Gas tank. Gas tank, blow it up. Gas truck. Don't get too close.
You're getting too close, you dumb motherfucker. You fucking stopped right on it.
It didn't look like it was gonna blow up. The man jumped out. I see no flames.
You fucking idiot.
Back here, look, the back here is not on fire. How am I supposed to know?
It was on fire.
Not back here.
This was all nice. The back was on fire.
On my screen, it wasn't.
Either way, you should have stayed away from it.
Well, he jumped. I thought you killed him. I didn't know it was blowing up. How am I supposed to know?
Oh, fuck. Please don't tell me that's coming at us. There may or may not be a convoy coming our way.
Where the fuck we at? No, it's going away. It's going away from us. I am going to...
Ooh, I can line this up. Okay, watch this. Wait. Watch this shit.
Okay,
I'm lining their heads up, and...
Hey.
Kablooey!
Hey, you need a fast truck so we can get a vehicle
Would you
somewhere.
Shut up, dude?
You ain't gonna run all that way, dude. You ain't gonna run all that way.
I'm not running all that way. I was just fucking killing these people. Now shut up.
Where's the nearest car depot at to us? Nearest one is behind us, but can we even fast travel even there even? I don't see a fast travel thing on the construction yard.
Oh shit.
You can't go to Falls End because he's there. That's where he's hiding at. So nearest place is the salvage place. U.S. Auto is the nearest place. With a vehicle. To him. From what I'm seeing.
I can fast travel right to him.
Yeah, but I don't. Yeah, but we need a vehicle with a gun because it's just gonna be more than him. There is the saying. He's got an army there. Is what I'm saying. So we need to. We can't travel until the auto. That's the only place we can go to. Unless you can travel to this place here, right here, the garage that I marked. Unless you can go there, fast travel or something. I don't know. Because if I remember correctly, you need a... We need a 50 cal gun is what we need to get through most of this shit. What the fuck did I spawn in? I thought I spawned in a fucking little tiny, Oh, wait, where's it at? Oh. If I can't call my vehicle because this truck's in the way, I'm gonna blow it up or pull it out of the way. The two options.
Hold the fuck up!
When did I buy this? Why is my shit not working? Okay, there we go.
Wake me up before you know you ain't gonna be a bitch, you fuck.
Their truck looks like it needs fixed. Maybe I'll help. That truck's smoking real quick. Okay, I'm good to go. I fixed it. Oh, I hate this music on this game. Look at me. I'm gonna chocolate milk real quick. So did you guys find the dog?
They found it before I even got out there.
No, they found it before you even got out there? Where was she at?
I don't know. Like, all they said is they found it, and that's all I needed to know.
I was gonna ask, was it even lost, or did they, you know, let it out and forgot to let them go use the restroom, or her use the restroom?
I don't know. Should we have two, vehicles with guns?
I can get with guns, you can't really use it because of what the guns are. You can't do anything. I have the one with rockets. I just figured maybe you'd want to use it to fix it, you know?
Your fucking internet sucks ass. Fix it.
No, I'm in the kitchen.
Your internet sucks ass.
No.
Is this mostly close combat, or...?
Yes. So... I would say... grab shotgun, maybe. If you can grab one.
I can.
Okay. And I'll wait for you to get done. I got my gun, so you can just chillax until you get all the stuff you need that you think you'll be safe with using. And comfortable. You know, with using. Anytime you feel afraid that you don't think you can use that gun, then don't use it. So this is a mission, I remember it is. It's gonna be fucking crazy. They're gonna be going in guns a-blazing right away. Get me though. I don't know, I'd want to use, I don't know, my RPG ain't gonna do me, you know, I have a shotgun, I should probably use it probably. Instead of using like, you know, two fucking actual guns maybe. If that's what I'm technically using. I'm carrying. Yeah, I'm carrying two guns. Got weapons. Special weapons. What is that? Is that a shotgun? I'm gonna use this actually. See if this is customized. messages. Hey, Drippin. Do you want to check out something cool?
Not yet.
Okay, I'll just show you then. Here, ready? I'm not gonna put a mag on that, an extended mag or anything. We're being attacked! I just heard fucking gunshots go off, so I assumed you're being
fucking
attacked.
Fucking bitch.
Well, what are you doing? That's so important.
I'm putting my perks on real quick.
I forgot about that, yeah. I'm probably should do that probably too, probably. What's this? That works. Alright, this bastard needs to die. That I heard, and that was not me. You heard that too, right?
Nope, I was in my menu.
Big boom. Wasn't me.
Promise. Don't care.
It was kind of close, that's why I figured you should know. Your game's glitching again.
What do you mean?
Because his chick's running back and forth in place. Literally.
On my screen, she's not. She's standing still.
Not on my screen.
Think I'm as ready as I can be.
I'm getting in.
Let me switch all my 3-round burst, shotgun, and that. Okay.
Get in the vehicle, you retard. You're gonna get killed up there. Wait, get in the car. They would kill you tripping up there. They have miniguns mounted on the building. You are going to die outside the car. Okay, whatever. You die. It's your fault, not fucking mine.
I know they're instantly gonna fucking blow this thing up.
That's what I said, get in the fucking... They ain't gonna blow it up, they're gonna shoot you. We walk into town after we kill like 3 guys and they have the guns that we took out the plane with. Which means you're going to die inside the vehicle. So. Oh my god. Bear in the road, bear in the road, bear in the road! Okay, I missed
where?
It. There's the bear on fucking my screen. I barely missed it. Like, by inches. See what I mean? The town's burnt to hell.
The town's fine on mine.
Back there is burnt to hell, sir.
Town is completely fine on mine.
I'm
oh, boy.
I know the war's gonna restart.
I guess I'll start it.
Have fun meeting them. Told you. How's it feel to be dead?
I'm not dead.
Yet.
They don't have many guns.
They have the guns that are mounted on the building soon. Then you get a free tip.
What?
He's giving you a free tap.
I don't want a fucking tap.
Too bad. You have to take it like a man. True self. Spill out on this world for all to see.
Him too? Somebody's gonna die here, aren't they?
Negative. Dun 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 dun.
I didn't even hear.
Exactly. He threatened his wife and kid.
Yes. Yes, I will, Tom.
Is that his skin?
Yes. He cuts off people's skin and eats it later. It's a cannibal.
So,
say yes.
Should I say yes?
Yeah, you say yes, you dumbass. So you want to lose your skin too? Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Quick little bitch she is, ain't she?
What was the point of bringing the truck? What gun is that?
Mars gun. It comes in handy.
Go, go, go.
Oh, mother of St. Joseph. Drippin', you gotta get in now. You can't not get in.
Let me drive. Let me drive.
You can't. She's gotta drive.
Wait, why did I get in the... Hold on. Switch seats. Switch seats. There we go.
Enter John Seed's Ranch. There's two of us now, bitch. You're outnumbered. Oh! Oh,
you
there's
thought,
only one of us.
You thought.
There's still two of us. There's another vehicle. Behind us. Piss off!
Behind us! Line him up! Try shooting the
ice! Don't worry, bitch, you ain't gotta shake him. I'll blow him up. I gotta let the gun cool down. Where's the plane? Dumbass. Yeah. Come on, strafe, bitch, or day. Come on, turn around. Come on, bring it. Oh, motherfuck, I'm in. There's a lot of you bastards here. Plane. Woman, drive fucking straight!
The road's not straight, you dumbass.
Well, I can't shoot the plane if she's not driving straight.
Why are there people in there? I've already cleared this area.
Take to the skies, deputy. Oh, run, dude, run. Just run. Get the fuck in.
Why did she put it right in front of the plane?
Are you in?
No,
Drippin', you gotta get in the plane. I'm in the plane.
I'm
You're
in it.
Plane.
What?
You're in
what
the
are
wrong
you talking
plane.
About? What do you mean?
I'm in the right plane. You ready, sir?
Oh, that's friendly.
Are coming for you. Are they all on planes behind us too? Or not? Come on, bitch. Faster. Is he it behind us? In front of us. Where's he at, Drippin'? You're my eyes back there.
You're spinning too much. If you drive in a straight line, I'll shoot him.
I've got rockets, so I'm asking where he's at. I'm going on. God damn it. I can't shoot rockets at this asshole if he doesn't fucking stay.
Seriously, how many bullets is this guy gonna take?
We're on fire.
I got him, I think. Nope. I can't fucking shoot him!
I don't care, I'm trying to lose him because we're fucking gonna blow up. Would you rather fucking blow up or kill him? We're about to fucking die. You gotta wait until it fucking heals. Because I'm smoking and I can't see where I'm going. Smoke in my face. It's gonna make it a lot harder for you to shoot if I can't see where I'm going. See? Yeah, but no. See? That's why you don't need to be telling me to not fucking evade shit. You just shoot and I'll do the driving. And when I gotta get out of the way, I get out of the way.
The health was full. You were too busy. I was already shut up. I was not even talking. You were the whole time talking to me. You should have been evading.
The green bar is going down, and you were complaining because I was spinning and trying to get our health back.
The green bar was full for me.
On your screen, it might have been. On my screen, it was not because there's smoke in my face. Your half was fine. We have two separate bars. Your half was fine. Mine was not. That's the problem. You might want to fly instead of eating, sir, because you're flying.
Alright.
I don't know where you're going, because he's behind us. You gotta go up higher.
I'll fucking show you.
Don't get too close to him, he has rockets.
What are you doing? I'm fucking trying to get him in front of me.
Why? Let me shoot too. There's two of us here. Double team his ass. Both take turns shooting him, or just do whatever the fuck stupid shit you're doing. He's got rockets!
Whoa!
He has rockets!
He can't shoot rockets if I'm behind him. Now shut up.
Well, yeah, but you're going at him that time. That's what I was scared about. I see him coming at me. Okay, I can't really. You let me shoot or what, dude? Because he's on our ass, and you're just dying here.
Oh, I fucking hate the camera view.
Yeah, that's why I was letting you shoot instead of me shooting, because up there you can't shoot worth shit because the camera view. Basically, the driver is pointless at shooting. Because the camera view, and because he does that shit. Why don't you just fly and worry about flying? I'll worry about this shooting, maybe, because the camera view for you sucks. Trust me, I know, that's why I hated it.
Oh, you're in a straight line. You fucked up now.
No, he's gonna try and hit you with rockets. He's not being stupid. He's kind of being smart here, because you apparently can't hit him. That's why he's not.
I'm hitting him.
He's not on my screen. You're also like ricochet, like floating to the left. See, now they're floating to the right. And yeah, it's hard to shoot up there, bud. That's why I was letting you
I'm
shoot.
Fucking hitting him. He's half health right now.
Yeah, but then he also gets another plane. So. He has two planes that he gets in, so.
Who is that? This is John right here?
Yeah, but he gets another plane, so I'd be careful. I'd watch your ass. More than in front. Because he's gonna have a second plane coming in, so I'd slow it down and watch your ass more than your front. And let me probably watch your ass too, because there's gonna be a second plane involved. I got him, if you can say this. Okay, don't let me shoot at all. I'm not doing any work back here. I'll let you do all the shooting last time.
Hold on! I played simulator back here.
Yeah, you were the one who's shooting all the time up there. I didn't get to shoot nothing yet. I shot him once.
Well, go ahead! Get his ass then.
You're at a bad angle. You gotta turn to the left.
Oh!
You gotta turn to the left. I gotta turn to the left. Hold on, let me see if I can get an angle, or don't let me shoot him at all.
Destroy! Alright.
I don't want you to have me join you or doing shit by yourself. It's kind of pointless having me here. And you do all the shooting every mission, not do nothing. You gotta jump out and get the key. Jump out! Jump out! Or...
I did!
See, he's alive, like I said. Shoot, can you not shoot him in the air?
Oh gosh, I'm way on the ground already. Fuck.
Oh fuck, no, pull parachute. I didn't say do that. No, you're not.
Gosh damn it, I got my sniper out. Come on, drop like, down, bitch.
Get his ass before he goes in the bunker.
Damn!
What'd you do?
I landed right underneath him. He landed on me and smacked me.
You mean he landed on top of you? Like in a sexual way.
Shut up. You are not having sex with me.
He had sex with you, sir.
What if Joseph is right? Did you ever stop to think about that? Everyone thinks he's crazy, but he's not. Look around you. This world is on the brink. You can feel it in your bones. Look at the headlines. Look how sick this hurts. This key because you think you're saving people, but they are already safe. We had a plan. You don't understand. You don't believe. You don't care.
He's actually right. We do fuck up in this one. He ain't the bad guys, they're actually the good guys. We fuck up.
So selling drugs?
No. They build a bunker that saves everybody's ass.
Hey, dude, you're spoiling shit for me, you dumb shit.
You've already been in the bunker that they go in already.
Okay, but I don't care. You're spoiling the future for me. Fuck off.
It's not really a future, really. It's more...
Dude, would you shut up? Just shut up. I don't want to hear...
Obviously, that's why they hate us. We fuck up. I know Van Charles fucking bunker needs rescue. I know, dumbass.
Wait, what the fuck? This van was empty.
Yeah, so? Is it not empty now?
I'm saying it was empty. There was no, it was a prison thing. Prison van, and there was nobody in it.
Oh, there's not one on my screen, sir. Oh. No, it is down. No, but this is where we're going. To his place. And that's where they're at. Someone's got a sniper bolt on. Oh. I forgot you're a sniper. Get out of the road, you're gonna get caught.
What fucking gun is that?
I told you. The Mars gun.
Or not. I was about to blow their asses up.
Watch out! Boom. Okay, we've blown up about every vehicle here, so...
No, not yet. Now we did.
No, we didn't. Come on, buddy, get in. We gotta go to his bunker.
Yeah. Wait, we gotta go straight to the bunker?
Yeah, this is a long time. I'm not trying to end the story because you already found out about it in this part. But this is the bunker that everybody survives in. And New Dawn's, the one after we find it, we fucked up. It's right here. That's right. I hate that we're treating them like bad guys and not. Pisses me off. The father is actually a nice guy.
Would you stop?
Why?
No! Keep going!
I don't want to. You just can't help yourself from spoiling.
You said they're good guys! I didn't know they were good guys! Just stop talking about it!
He's getting ready to tell you when we go to the bunker because he's going to interrupt. When I tell you, he's going to tell you.
Let me find out! Jeez!
No, you don't find out they're good guys till New Dawn.